With the government formation complete at the center, political activity over Delhi's future is all set to gain momentum. Lieutenant Governor Najib Jung has already sought a meeting with Prime Minister Narendra Modi in this regard. Since the Lok Sabha results on 16th May, Jung has made it clear that he would like to wait and watch till the new government takes charge at the center. After Jung gets to meet the Prime Minister, he might send a report on Delhi to the Home Ministry. According to norms, the Lieutenant Governor can use his discretion to call upon BJP, the largest party in the assembly with 31 MLAs, to prove its majority and form the government. BJP also has the support of the sole SAD MLA. If satisfied that a government cannot be formed, the LG has the power to send a report to the center, which will then take a call.
Powered by NNIS.